Gentry's Pacers in behind the starting gate. Here they come. They're off. It's Kiss'em Joe between horses for the lead. On the inside, it's Dance on Air, and it's those two. As they ramble into that first turn, Kiss'em Joe opens up the lead now by 3 lengths. It's Dance on Air, second by 2 lengths, Beyond Therapy. In third, number length and a quarter, Cash Fighter, followed by Why Not Me. It's Closing Remarks, Nice and Anxious, and Albert P. Training. Your leader to the quarter is Kiss'em Joe, 2 lengths. Dance on Air is second, 2 lengths, another by the quarter. 29-1 the quarter, Kiss'em Joe leads, but here comes Cash Fighter. Now third, moving second on the outside. Cash Fighter is up to challenge Kiss'em Joe for the lead. Entering the stretch now, heading for the half-mile juncture. It's Kiss'em Joe with the lead. Cash Fighter alongside a challenging second, Dance on Air. Right there in third, it's Why Not Me. And to the outside, Beyond Therapy, Closing Remarks. 58-1, the race is half over. Kiss'em Joe leans into the clubhouse turn. Cash Fighter is alongside a challenging second, Why Not Me. Inching third on the outside, followed by Dance on Air, Beyond Therapy. Out of the turn, now they curve into the back stretch. Now Cash Fighter, Cash Fighter powers on by. Here comes Why Not Me. Now third, moving second on the outside. It's Kiss'em Joe, Beyond Therapy. Dance on Air needs racing room. 3/4, 1:27-2. Now they drive into the far turn. It's Cash Fighter with the lead, Beyond Therapy. Now third, hustling second on the outside. Here they come, turning for home. It's Cash Fighter with the lead, Beyond Therapy. Charging on the outside as they come to the wire. It's Cash Fighter under the whip. Beyond Therapy is coming on. Here comes Beyond Therapy. 2 horses at the wire. Cash Fighter, Beyond Therapy.